Hey y'all, it's Dre, please. I say welcome back to another episode of Doom Eternal. We last left off. We were about to start the next second part of this mission, and we're heading to the Citadel. So, without further ado, let's get right into it in a couple minutes. In 3, 2, 1, start! That was easy. Get one of these, I guess. Okay, let's get moving.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the con maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided. Different leadership.
Gotcha. So if they have those people that killed them. Oh, hello. Sir. good that went well. Okay, I can move forward though. Can I drop all the way to the list? Is there anything right here? Nope, nothing.
This is raw Argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul of the remains will power their will. The essence of hell.
Man, that sucks. Like, as soon as like they die, like the soul. Give me the BFG. Oh my god, it's messing up. My death. Start that again, I guess. Yeah, I was not expecting all those people to be in that one cryo room. Grabbing armor. just want those eyeballs again. Like, you know? Oh my god, I died again. I wasn't even trying to. I don't even know how I died like that. I just died. Let's turn this down a little bit. Okay, let's go. Brought me all the way back down. Great. Well, at least I know where to go, at least. Get out of the way. Ow. You. Hold on, y'all, give me a sec. Okay, I'm back, y'all. Somebody else knocked out the door, so. Moves. Okay, back. Y'all have to show me this cutscene. Like, I already know, like, what's going on. Okay, so.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, your unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft.
Oh my god, hello, big boy.
Break the chain.
Are y'all alive?
Drop it into the well below.
Oh great, it's that. What the? You know, I wouldn't be surprised if someone did like the game works to death or something. Always come up with stuff, but like. Wait, I need my sword. There we go. by, such as they all only done it. Oh no. Oh! Okay, taking health away, okay. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm killing them too quickly. Where did the big guy go? Oh, there he is. Oh my god. Short, skinny, weak guys take hits. Come on! There we go. Like 6 feet, is that? Like, come on. I ain't sweet. For someone who's called Doomslayer, you're not that great at doing your job. I mean, the other guys get away with it because they have Doomslayer in here. I mean, you can play the game worse.
And destroy the Argent transmitter, then ride the energy flow to Urda.
You better not hit me while I'm in this. Was he like chain to her or something? Like, what the heck? Died like twice. What's next? Ordoc? Is that what it's saying? Ordoc? Are we in space? So when the hell travel space? Like, tell me how that makes sense. Okay, let's keep moving then. Wow! Oh my god, this map sounds cool. Like, it already looked decent, but this is just amazing right here. Jesus! Who's y'all like architect designer or something, or whatever it's called? Nice! This whole map looks nice! How you get there? Like, come on. Oh, this is trippy, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, set the landing. Wait, am I recording? Hold on, give me a sec. Just wanted to make sure I was recording. Okay, let's continue. This looks nice. This looks good. Open sesame.
Welcome, Seraphim.
Are we about to have another boss fight? I am buff. Jesus. Oh, hello. That.
You cannot stop the procession.
I mean, I can really... Ooh. Where are your arms at?
We will not be able to control it! No!
Y'all could have easily stopped me right there, but... Big. You're big too, Jesus. Yeah, y'all better run, it looks like. Uh-oh. Oh my god. These bosses, I swear, these bosses look so good. These bosses look so, oh. Wait, you're forgetting me. How am I supposed to take at that out? Okay, you don't have to be that dramatic. Come on now. Okay. Come here. Come here. I want your stuff. It's easier when they're standing still. Man, they got a lot of stuff on them. Is your jaw metal? Like, what? Excuse me. I don't know where I'm at. Okay. Is that all of them? Oh, no. Now was that all? What was that noise? Oh, is that you? Why are you making such a weird noise? Is that it? See, I'm right here. Okay, there's no. Okay.
The icon of sin is no longer in the Carmaker's control. The longer he is on.
Oh, great. Of course, it's a puzzle. I need that stuff. Thank
there's
you.
A portal to use to follow it.
I mean, it's not really that hard of a puzzle. I don't even know why I'm doing it. Why did I press... Why? What? How, why did I press the button right there? Like, my mind is completely blank right now. Right. Grab the thing! Shooting me. Ventilation area looks like. Oh! Okay, I was not prepared for that. Really? Why did you grab that? Why didn't you grab that? Oh my god! It's like, he'd make me... This Doomslayer make me look stupid. Okay. Okay, I'll stop right there then. Hope y'all enjoyed today's video. I sure did. Apparently, I think that big thing's like the final boss fight, so I'm kind of looking forward to that. And I'm kind of scared because I feel like I'm going to die a lot. But anyways, we'll just get to that in the future. Hope y'all have a great day. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.